Hello and welcome to Regina's Natural Recipe. Today I am out of kitchen. We are planning a trip to a place called Malarikal. Malarikal is in Kottayam district and it is famous for a lot of water lilies, acres and acres of water lilies. We have just read it in a newspaper. I am going to check it out how it is on ground. I am accompanied by my nephews and my co-sister and brother-in-law. We all are going to have a blast of a time. So let's go.
Now the time is only 6:30. Why we started early? Because the water lilies blooms at night 10 o'clock and it remains open only till 8 a.m. After that it will close its petals, because it is depending upon the sun. If sun is bright and hot, it will close by 8 o'clock. If it is cloudy and raining, it will remain open till 10:30. So we reached Malarikal. You can see the flowers for sale. Bunch of flowers cost 50 rupees.
We thought we are the first one to reach, but before us many people are here. Today is a holiday, so it's really, really crowded. Yes, here you can see the flowers are there for selling in this boat. Also many flowers. We are actually in the midst of this water lily. We are in a boat, but no life jacket, because this is not much of water. It's actually now these water lilies are there. Later on when they have to sow the paddy, they just remove the whole thing and then with the paddy. So, but it's a beautiful sight and we are really enjoying it. You can see my nephews, Rehan and Jude. He is my photographer, my videographer and my editor. And behind, I don't want to move because this boat is little roly-poly type. When we shift to one side, it just sink over that side. So behind also, behind me also, my co-sister and nephew is sitting, and the boatman is also there. It's a lovely sight. Yes, you have to be here to believe it. But this will last only for a month. Next month, they'll remove the whole thing and then they put paddy. Yeah, there is. It's cloudy. But this water lilies also, it will remain like this only till 11 o'clock. When the sun is out and bright, it's all shut. So we have started from our home around 6 o'clock so that we can see all of them blooming. Yes, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, you can see from the distance, you can see the all blooming, blooming, blooming. Only pink, pink, it's just like a pink carpet. Yeah, we are into the midst. Either side it is a water lilies. Especially a distant view is much more beautiful. Yay!
We finished our trip. It's cloudy and it may rain at any time. So we are going to leave after a wonderful, mesmerizing sight.
Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe.